Out towards Sultan Al-Ghanam. Oh, it's gone all the way through. Has stolen the points for the Green Falcons.
Yeah, I was worried, of course.
But the flag has gone up.
I have to see you once again to be sure.
It's that close. It's, you know, it's in 6 yard. Look, the players did push up, which is credit to them. But, you know, these things are a fine line sometimes.
Yeah, offside is the verdict.
There you go.
We knew before it would be a tough game, and it was. We were missing a lot of players, so we had to be strong with a young team.
Goalkeeper came way out of his box and collided with Mitch Duke.
Obviously, they brought a lot of energy in the first half.
And the Saudis are back on the front foot. Here's Nasser Al-Dosari, going to have a go near post. And Joe Gauci called into action.
I don't think we coped with that very well.
Joe Gauci being given the hurry along. And here comes the press again. And it's not a good ball by Sutar.
We created two very good opportunities from good pressing moments.
That's a really good steal by O'Neill. Krustic! Big chance for Australia.
Without the ball, we did some really good things and probably should have scored one of those chances.
Oh, it's a good steal by Irvine. And they've got numbers here. Irvine got himself, and he's put it over the top of the bar.
They also had one great opportunity that Joe Gauci did very well.
The Saudis are through here. Big chance for them to take the lead. Joe Gauci gets a big hand on the ball.
We were strong defensively. Offensively, we didn't play all the action very well, but I'm very happy with the team spirit.
In the second half, I thought we really improved and took control of the game, which was pleasing that we could.
As the Saudis put that high line on again, but they've broken it this time. It's Brandon Borrello, squares it up, surely no! Burgess. And the overhead kick is just wide.
Oh. Maybe we'll have a very, very important game on the 10th of June in Saudi against Australia.
Yeah, we have to keep searching and keep bringing in players to make the soccerers better and better. So. Competition is always healthy. I think we need that, and if we want to keep improving, we have to keep expecting more from the playing group, and we hope to see even better in Bahrain now.